technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker. Technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. Technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker. This is gonna take some time. I can't afford to screw it up. Technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing. You can hover all you want. It's not gonna make this go any quicker. Technology involved in this brain is so advanced, but all they use it for is killing.
I gotta get a sterile dressing on this, then if you're a good boy, I'll get you some whiskey.
Good to see you. So far, everything's cool. Any trouble, I'm ready. It's all good. No sign of KPA sniffing around. Take care.
You can hit the blue
full, but I'll need more. Keep scavenging. Hopefully you'll get the rest of what I need.
How you doing?
Hey, you know what?
Take it easy.
Oh, way to go, Brady! That'll help get people on our side!
That's it, Brady! I'll have plenty of components now. Great work! Bring all of the parts back to me so I can get started on deciphering them. That's it, Brady. Now the people are starting to notice our actions in the zone. Keep it up.
Forward your final report to your line manager and then begin shutdown.
there.
Resistance doesn't simply mean you've got it down in your throat. It's about drawing a line in the sand, saying no more. And it starts with
turn
you.
Around.
When you pass a North Soldier patrolling your neighborhood, hold your head up. Don't let your body language fall in on itself like it is.
Hey there.
Location secure. I'll send a recon team over there now.
What I give.
This should give us plenty of intel about KPA movements into and out of the zone.
Billy Alpha to all teams. Listen up. We call for the busted up Goliath. We need something we can depend on when our asses are against the wall and the heat's coming down on us. We need one fresh out of the box, you hear? Don't go risking your lives trying to fight and disable one.
I owe you big time.
You honestly think they need to run those PA systems 24/7 like that? Of course not. Most of them are just junk. Patronize.
Keep Ashgate crime-free as an example to others.
Somewhere inside that department. Get in there and hack the KPA network. I can use their signal to work on how to best communicate with our Goliath once it's operational.
There's a door in the sky. Can you see it?
So.
There has been a disturbance in this sector. Please remain where you are.
We're all just.
access to the KPA network in Ashgate will give us a better idea of their movements and activities. Should enable us to move around more
Come
freely.
Come in, Billy Alpha.
Billy Alpha here. Go ahead.
This search for a Goliath is turning up nothing. We just don't have access to those areas where the Norks might be keeping them.
I hear you. Parrish is talking to some inside contact. Hopefully they'll have some useful intel.
Yeah!
the rebirth of our beautiful nation.
I don't even know how to repay you.
We picked the wrong. You late for something?
Everything okay? You seem a little agitated.
Good to see you. Take care.
I think her tactics are really starting to pick up here.
Careful. No. Not like that. This one goes there, and that one goes there. Got it? Great. Thanks, Brady. These'll work perfectly. Now I can use them as a template for figuring out the more complex Goliath architecture.
Hey, Heather, I need you to run the new diagnostic on the hacking software.
Not now. Brady just brought me the seeker parts I asked for. Now I can finally interface with the Goliath brain and start rewriting its command language.
You're cool out there, and you're as good as dead. And you'll probably get those around you killed, too.
Brady, it's Crawford. I have news on the Goliaths, but there's been a...